Hi guys, I'm Riviawi. Thanks for clicking my video. If you like this content, I do the same thing live on Twitch 5 days a week, 2 PM till midnight London time. Enjoy the show.
Do not despair, Your Majesty. Though this swampy region has yet to be transformed into a comfortable abode, I'm sure we can fulfill your mother's dream. I suggest we start small and figure out a way to productively use more of this swampy ground. Perhaps building a festive fairground in the
middle of this desolate wildland. I was just about to say, is this one where you have to build a fairground?
Be sufficient proof of your achievement and ability.
Or an economic one. If it's extremely easy, you can't really lose it. Just depending on how fast you do it, really. So, where's putting my marketplace close to the entry at the palace? Because the tax collectors can get killed and they have to manually carry things. So I've got to look. That's fine. Guard houses, prioritize protective marketplace. Already got blacksmith. I wouldn't have a guard house down to some side near blacksmith. Probably next one over here somewhere, I'd say. Get palace level 3. And
Sovereign, build the fairground. Marketplace now serves you better. Your Highness, if our kingdom is to prosper, it needs more heroes. Majesty, a local blacksmith offers new services. Your Majesty, a new building is complete. Sovereign, your marketplace now serves you better.
Your Majesty.
Majesty, the local blacksmith offers
and marketplace upgraded early. I'm worried about economy, not really protecting ourselves. Enough gold to get on my units.
Your Majesty, a new building is complete.
Is there a way to zoom out? I saw somebody zooming out. So I've never done before, but
Your Majesty, a new building is complete.
Oh, there we go. Weird playing this.
Your Majesty, a new building.
No, I got more units. If we upgrade that too much. No point upgrading if we've got any units to buy them. One of the things I really like about this game is just sort of making a sort of real living economy. In that, you know, your heroes go out, fight, get the gold, come back, spend it on the buildings and upgrades that you've built. Yeah, that's pretty cool. So put minimum pick up the tax collectors so they prioritize getting those big chunks.
Highness, we've improved the guardhouse. Your Highness, we've improved the guardhouse.
We can just leave that there. Like an inn trading post. We need to get to before we get my trading post now. We get a second marketplace going at some point too. Just the upgrades for that though. Warrior out there trying to solo a castle.
Majesty, your trading post now offers healing potions.
Guard tower, 890. There's one guard tower up there. Always slow starts in these economy like ones. Somebody take care of that troll. The guard tower next to the marketplace. There's gonna be trolls coming to attack it. A 950 for level 3 marketplace upgrade.
Sovereign, a building has been upgraded.
that so we can get that level 3 marketplace. In here, yeah, teleportation amulet. There's blacksmith research as well. I want to do.
I join the wild spirits.
Oh, there's a stranger. Neither did I, to be completely honest. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah, it's very them. Yeah. It's sort of unique mechanics in an RTS. Palace upgrade, don't we?
Majesty, the local blacksmith offers new services.
Yeah. I know. So I'm gonna get that rat off my market. Vampire. Somebody deal with that troll, please. Really want to lose that trading post.
I'm on my way. No,
we can upgrade this. At least I just look like a skinhead, don't act like one. Almost got enough gold to upgrade. In fact, we'll... Royal Panda? The fuck is that? I don't think I've heard of that before. Let's get that to 2. The marketplace, I'm building on the marketplace. Should we even bother, actually?
Your Highness, the palace renovations are finished.
Yeah, maybe I don't really need it.
Sovereign, your marketplace now serves you better.
It's a weird one. Going for the... Yeah, of course. Yeah. I mean, blackjack sure is a lot better than the slots. And you won't interact with Timmy because Timmy's banned in this channel. Yeah. thanks for the follow. Click on me, please. And the answer is no. No, I will not.
I take the path less traveled. Hold your majesty.
Yeah, okay.
I take the path less traveled.
You're back at uni now. Yeah, we didn't know you were uni in the first place.
I serve with pleasure.
What the fuck do you do at uni? There's a lot of fake courses I want to pretend that you do, but I can't think of any of them which I want to put in the middle of my YouTube video. Now I would just have to build the fairgrounds. 1200? No, so close. Now we just need to build our fairgrounds. This mission will finish it.
Your Majesty, our new building is complete. We are victorious, Your Majesty.
No, I bought this one on Steam actually. Just because I wanted it on Steam. I got Baldur's Gate 2 on GOG for like £2. It was great.